But I don't want to just discount his word and be like, you know what I mean?
Why?
I don't.
He's clearly missing her.
All right, today we're checking out John Waite. We're listening to the song Missing You. Let's get into it.
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath, and I'm still standing here, and you're miles away, and I'm wondering why you left, and there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight, I hear your name in certain circles, and it always makes me smile, I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild, and there's a heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight.
He's definitely missing her.
Yeah, 100%.
I ain't missing you out. Sure, sure. I like how this feels like a stream of thought, like poetry.
Yeah?
Like he's like talking to himself or like, you know what I mean? He's sitting in the corner like, I ain't missing her at all. You know what I mean?
I can't really focus because I think the song was sampled. I'm not 100% sure, but the beat reminds me of a song like, every step I take, every move I make, I'll be missing you. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Wasn't that sampled from something else?
Maybe.
Wasn't that one sampled from, like, The Police or something?
No, I think it was a... Was it that one?
I don't know.
I don't know. It vaguely reminds me of another song, but I'm not 100% sure, so I'm just kind of confused and kind of distracted.
Yeah, I don't know.
And if I can't
What do you think is the... What?
No, I was just saying, was he... Did he miss her? Did he not?
Of course. I ain't missing you. That's like the kid said, I didn't want no candy anyway.
Yeah, I mean, but... Or he could just be, you know, expressing his emotions. Like, getting it off his chest. That he's not missing her. Like, just because he wrote a song about it doesn't mean he is missing her. But then I'm kind of leaning towards what you're saying, and that he is.
If he's expressing it that passionately, he's feeling something.
Yeah, I think so.
He's not just chilling.
But I don't want to just discount his word and be like, you know what I mean?
Why?
I don't.
He's clearly missing her.
Feels
it
mean.
Is what it is.
It feels mean to be like, I don't care what you say, that's how you feel, you know? But I think you might be right. I think you might be right.
Okay, what do you think? Okay, what is like a more, I don't know, healthy way to deal with those emotions? To be like, I don't miss, like, let's say he does miss her, in fact. I don't miss you at all. I don't know, you know, or I ain't thinking about you. Or just, like, crying, like, oh, we had such good times. I miss her so much.
Well,
like,
okay,
dive into
it.
Well,
if he is missing her, I don't think it's healthy to just ignore your emotions. I think diving into it and figuring out why is healthier. And you don't have to call her. You could be done with her. You can still miss the person. And then you could just, like, talk yourself through it and figure out why you miss her. Like, oh, dang, that's interesting. I still miss her. It's been 10 years. I still miss her.
Hard cry.
I'm a weirdo. You know what I mean? It just could be like that.
Okay.
Or I feel like once you accept it, then eventually it'll just fade away. But if you're fighting and just lying to yourself all the time, I don't think it's ever going to fade away. Because what you resist persists.
Oh.
You feel me?
Okay. Okay.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.